bello, però. All roads must be kept clear for Sequoia.
The invention is under guard, and I cage the spies.
Those who attempted to steal from treasure must be punished.
What do you want?
Where are the plans for the weapon?
On the table, at the opposite end of the fortress.
The device itself?
I am not sure, but you need three people to work it.
Come with me, then.
No, we captured three soldiers. They are in a cell across from the plans. They will help you.
Bene.
Hold up! Don't let him escape! I don't see him anymore. There!
Where is Da Vinci's machine?
Follow us. They have hidden the path, but we discovered the entrance.
Ah! I see him!
Cesare intends he does the centerpiece of his forces. His army prepares for a surprise assault on Sicilia.
We will stop the attack.
We need to open that gate.
I will find a way.
There you are! Finally!
Do not test me. I will lower the bridge.
Leonardo expects me to maneuver these. No instructions, of course.
Now!
I wish I could keep you.
offende mia sorella, offende me, hai capito? I tradish.
You're not a music lover, I get it!
Thank you.
off a little speed. Am I dreaming this?
Let me guess, you need something. Wait here. I will be back soon. Now nothing will be out of my reach.
Another satisfied client. Arrivederci.
There's no need to be rude.
Now!
in the face. I need my face.
Hey, a little respect.
We are filled.
But the Borgia need to suffer a blow.
Rione is locked down.
I cannot work.
Another time.
There's the arch. Got the corner over there. But I think maybe I would catch the sun over here.
If only I were free to set my crew à la voie.
No! I will not! Stop! Stop!
Where are the plans?
Past the guards. In my house. It is the last one.
And the machine?
In the tower. On top of the fortress.
Grazie.
Di nuovo.
Here! Die!
Perfect cover here.
My God! Someone get the guard! There is a killer loose!
The lady's mask guard. The trolley.
No.
What's he
doing before?
A likely concealment. Is he in here?
seen him before.
The first design was effective. Everyone who piloted one died. Several even exploded. But we know this one works.
I spent it.
I'm making a boat.
That's exactly.
They intend to craft more weapons. Leonardo, you will help me stop them.
You
Cesare must know of this!
Addio, amico.
I know you, my friend?
Tell your comrades that only at once can they examine the invention close to make their final adjustments.
Yes, Capitan.
He travels by boat to see the mechanism now.
Give me their plans.
You are the assassin, am I right? You must stop Cesare. I will help you. Let me take you to them.
Grazie.
Join the table army, she said. Easy word. Good pay. Now look at me. Capitano di questa barca di merda. Not foul enough.
Aspetta!
Ah!
Presto!
Our doors are right. Open the gate.
The cat.
cannon ready for testing?
We are working day and night. My men cannot go any faster.
I asked, is it ready?
Nearly ready.
Then you should stay tonight as well.
Let's see if you can bite your master's head, shall we?
Get up slowly. Baby's all ready for you.
Perdonatemi, Leonardo.
Ezio, news has spread that all my inventions have been destroyed. The disarray allowed me to work on something just for you.
What is this?
A new device to drift slowly from any height. It is not as cumbersome as my flying machine. You can take it everywhere.
Grazie, Leonardo.
Thank you.
thank you. Till next time, sir.
That if you should buy break something, the idiot.
Vide bene chi ride ultimo.
Perhaps another time.
The devotional landscape, but I am making orders for next year. I have printed a bio seal ready for your sponsorship.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We send orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Thank you.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma. Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
Thank you. The best at your fingertips. Go on.
You know you want to.
Hey! You wish to enjoy the finer points of the...
Per la manora! I want to pass the...
There is a war going on. a war going on for their benefit. Well, the sober ones anyway.
Well done, Ezio. The courtesans tell me only the loyal remain.
They speak the truth.
Then let us not delay. Ambassadors from the Spanish King and German Emperor have been discovered in Roma, seeking Cesare's support. Render them impotent, my son.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Pleasure, signore. Return anytime.
The Holy See has agreed. The new code of conduct concerns...
Senator.
Why would we give our money to a genius? We know what he intends to do with it.
Wants to get rid of the exemption licenses.
Please, every citizen who feels mistreated by our laws should be allowed to pay for an exemption to those laws.
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Oh!
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Fall in.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plan for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted. The Senate has nothing.
Help!
Emporium.
Good. Is the perfume on my sleeve?
Something.
Abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes. I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at a grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Misericordia!
Oh no! No!
Misericordia!
It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Leave me alone! cannot stop here. Too many guards.
I also specialize in flying undercover.
More, more serious criminal activities. Please present yourself to any member of the squad.
Have I done something to annoy you?
Never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria and Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Thank you. Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother, Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
What is your plan?
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have to...
Thank you.
What's the curious whistle about?
Bizarre. What's with him?
Now to go kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene. Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss.
Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making good time. We're on track. Signor! Respectfully, signore, I am not sure where you are going. I am not questioning you.
I hope they let us go inside.
We're on track.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
He's going in the wrong direction.
I am not questioning your authority. But should we not get going? Now we are making good time. We're on track. The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way.
Going this way?
I am not questioning your authority.
I hope they let us go inside.
We're on track. We are nearly there.
I hope they let us go inside.
Do you think he's forgotten?
I know, the city's pretty confusing, but this is ridiculous.
Respectfully, signore, I am not sure where you are going.
Stay out of it!
I hope they let us go inside.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
It is so nice to explain. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going? Among my fellow. Respectfully, signore. I am not... Signore, are you all right? Now we are making good time. The route you are taking is very... It is so nice to explore the city. Ideally, we would be going the other way. I am not complaining, though. The route you are taking is very... We are on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
Where are we going?
We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
The route you are taking is very...
Now we're going the right way.
Where are we going?
I know, the city's pretty confusing, but this is ridiculous.
He's going in the wrong direction.
Where are we going?
I hope they let us go inside.
I am not questioning your authority. But should we not get going? I am not questioning your authority. We are on track.
It's going the route you are taking.
Going this way?
Soon this job will be over.
I hope they let us go inside.
Going.
Now, the route you are taking is very interesting.
Now we're going the right way.
Huh? Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
We're on track.
Where are we going?
I know, the city's pretty confusing, but this is ridiculous.
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way. Now we are making good time.
Hey, when do you think the last time that why?
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going? He's going this way makes no sense.
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but we're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
They we are nearly there.
He is too good, a true inspiration.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going? It is so nice to explore. Signore, are you all right?
Soon we will be there.
Signore, are you all right?
I know, the city's pretty confusing, but this is
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
I hope they let us go inside.
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have got this. We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
Soon we will be there. Soon this job will be over.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
Board the bank.
Come, good gentlemen.
Hello there.
Take your leisure.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I can. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in the strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Onoratissima,
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come. Are you having a...
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much.
Oh, good. I spare no expense.
I can tell my dress.
Hey, finer things in life make power so I see an aha. I can pluck that. No one can stop.
Well, it depends
who is real. I seem to understand. I owe. All the truth.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride.
The queen, I am top of my
in fact, I want you to hear all my blood.
For free? I have to make money.
Assisted by enchantment.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
Disappeared.
Found him! There!
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so worthy. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one can stop me.
Well, it depends who steals.
You don't seem to understand. I owe all the truth.
Not mine.
On the contrary. I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want you to hold my blood.
For free? I have to make money, you know.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so bad. Enjoy yourself.
Expectancy? About five more minutes.
think I pass back? I've seen it before.
Another 4 hours before
get down or die!
Why they fear you?
That one is very.
La, la, la. Mm-hmm.
Hey, trust me. You've never seen a girl like mine, Bambina. Trust me. You've never seen a girl like mine, Bambina. Hey, you never got it like me.
Spera,
you'll give it away.
Maiden?
Want to feel a queen? I adore majestic beasts. Hey, Yonda. You never got it like me.
seen him before. Stop him, ragazzi!
Keep your ears as a trophy.
Please, God, just let me live.
Thank you.
Has he lost his mind?
On him!
Where did he go?
I've got an hour between shifts. He's the baby boy in.